Kori Matsumoto of Japan won the women's under 57 kilograms category at the Olympic judo event on Monday after Romania's Corina Capriorou was disqualified in the final. Capriorou made an illegal attack from behind, earning an automatic disqualification during a sudden death golden score period in an otherwise tight final.